नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर सौरभ जायसवाल, हेड एंड डायरेक्टर कार्डियक सर्जरी इटरनल हॉस्पिटल जयपुर। एक्मो और एक्स्ट्रा कॉर्पोरियल मेम्ब्रेन ऑक्सीजनेशन इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ टेम्पररी कार्डियक एंड रेस्पिरेटरी सपोर्ट्स व्हेन ईदर पेशेंट्स हार्ट इज नॉट एबल टू मेंटेन सर्कुलेशन और द लंग्स आर नॉट एबल टू प्रोवाइड एडिक्वेट ऑक्सीजनेशन और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड रिमूवल। ECMO is basically of two types. One is the veno arterial or VA ECMO. So it is mainly used to support the cardiac function in cases of acute cardiogenic shock, which can be due to post myocardial infarction or major heart attacks or post major cardiac surgery. It is also used as a bridge to heart transplantation or ventricular assist devices. Secondly, it can also be used in some selected cases of poisoning like Sylvester poisoning, where it is very, very effective. The second form is VV or veno-venous ECMO, which is primarily used to support the lungs and it provides oxygenation and removes carbon dioxide. It is useful in cases of various viral pneumonitis causing acute respiratory distress syndrome like swine flu or COVID-19. It is also used as a bridge to lung transplantation and also post-lung transplantation to support the transplanted lungs. So it is important to understand that ECMO is not a permanent support. It is only a temporary support and it is used for periods ranging from 2 to 4 weeks, although in some cases it can be used for a little bit longer period. ECMO has given us some hope in very sick patients who would otherwise die of cardiac or respiratory failure, and the current success rates range from 50% to 70%. In our hospital at Eternal Hospital, we have a dedicated team of physicians, pulmonologists, intensivists, surgeons, and they are available round the clock to use ECMO judiciously and with best results. Thank you.